So our primary outcomes were body weight, metabolic syndrome criteria, which again is what we're going to be reporting on in our pre-diabetes paper, and type 2 diabetes status. So here it is, 2 years. What happened? We sustained the results. We sustained the results. And so, I mean, this is very exciting. So we reversed type 2 diabetes, and we were able to keep people in reversal. We went from 60% at 2 years to 54%, over half the people in the trial maintaining diabetes reversal. That's huge. Just for one moment, imagine that was a drug, right? Do we need another drug? Come on, we need food. We need proper food. It works. And the medication reductions, they're staying incredibly robust, right? So these are people who are maintaining a lower A1C and still staying off drugs. And I gotta tell you something so exciting, and that is, In the last six months, so this is 3 years after these people started, I have taken three people who have a diabetes duration of 15 to 20 years off insulin. 3 years.